Marcus, my old friend, I've come to talk with you again, because a vision softly creeping left its seeds while I was sleeping, and the vision that was planted in my brain still remains within the sound of silence. In restless dreams I walked on narrow streets of cobblestone, 'neath the halo of a street lamp I turned my collar to the cold and damp, where my eyes were stabbed by the flash of a neon light that split the night and touched the sound.
Of silence.